I'm Dalia.
And I'm Antoine.
And we're Galactic Hunter. So we met at work. Antoine had just moved to Las Vegas. He found a job where I was working, and I met him and instantly was like, I don't know about you, but after we got closer after one date, and I think we were inseparable since then. So it really was just like instant connection.
And I think when we went out the first time to a dry lake out of Vegas and together saw the Milky Way for the first time, you know, as a couple, it just changed everything. We were like mind blown for one. And at the same time, we were taking pictures with like some old point and shoot camera. Yeah. It's like super, super old camera.
Point and shoot camera with binoculars.
There was like three dots in the sky. We were like, wow, it's so cool.
Amazing.
Yeah,
we're
doing
fantastic.
High fives.
I really like galaxies. Those are really fun. I think just because Sombrero Galaxy is probably like one of my favorite targets.
Me, I'm like nebulae all night. I love nebulae so much. I love all the gases, you know, interacting with each other and just... but nebulae, they're all so unique and I just love them so much. I always loved shooting videos and I was like, you know what, let's do videos about space. Like back then there was no one. There was maybe like, I think Trevor was just getting started. Maybe a few other guys, but there was like basically no one on YouTube doing that.
So it kind of blossomed into what it is. Like Antoine really enjoyed editing the videos, and at one point it became, you know, we don't know enough ourselves, so what if we, you know, created this channel and you know, helped other amateur astrophotographers, you know, find their way. And you know, since then we've seen the community grow so much.
Yeah.
And that's why we wanted to get started, is to help amateurs get better, because we ourselves were amateurs, and what better way to see, you know, people who were just like you going through the same experience. I connected with Diana and we chat a lot more often. We were talking about how, you know, she's also starting out, and at that point she was like, oh, I'm like trying to figure out how to work this Batinov mask, and then like the same day, like, I see that you guys put out a video about it. So it's really important to us that when people are searching for those things, that they can find that quick answer. Cause sometimes it's very frustrating. But like, we've often said that astrophotography is really, really hard, and that learning curve is very steep. So it's just good for us to hear even just little stories like that, that we're making a difference.
The telescope is like from day one.
Right.
That was our first telescope, yeah.
It, I mean, it definitely went from the point and shoot camera, like it's just like a regular digital camera that everybody had like in the 2010s, whatever. And it just kind of grew from there. At first it was something, you know, this is an expensive hobby, not sure how we want to upgrade, but after doing a lot of research, like we found things that we liked, like this telescope here, and they've lasted us this entire time.
I think before being contacted by OPT, we had just our basic day one gear, and you know, just making videos once in a while, like at random. But now, you know, with their help,
it's more opportunity.
We can try new equipment. We can go to events and
meet other like-minded people.
So the short-term goal right now is to get an APOD, finally.
Yes.
That's the short-term goal. This year has to be it.
It has to be APOD 2020.
Yeah. And then the long-term goal is to work on this full-time, make it our life, pretty much. We're trying to take some risks right now.
Right.
I quit my job actually a few months ago, trying to do this full-time. And so far it's been stressful, but possible. So I have high hopes for the future.
Yeah, like, I mean, it's definitely going to keep progressing. You know, we're going to keep upgrading equipment. We're going to keep taking more complicated pictures. Like, it's just... we get to grow with it, I think, is the future for us, because we love doing this.